not afraid to be authentic. But the closer I get, the worse it looks. I start to panic, and all I see are limits. So I knock myself out again. And this time, I wake up and butterflies are over my head, and there is more room to dance right here in the living room beyond the second doorway. I smile to myself, take a whiff of my pits, and smile that I'm alive. And there is enough room. I was just reading the wrong dream and saying my prayers backwards. Instead of praise first, I was waiting for a reason instead of just believing that it was going to go wrong, way wrong. So I changed the song. And here it is. I woke up wearing a butterfly in my hair. And my soul cried out, "Now that's the way you do it, girl." Thank you.
Thank you.